Hey everybody, LVW here. Welcome to all my new subscribers. I am like overwhelmed at just how many subscribers I got in one day. It is like almost 200 subscribers in one day. And I have to specially thank Miss P for inviting me to be a part of her giveaway because I was giving away the Crescendo and I could saw from the comments that everybody want to rock that Crescendo. But you know what? You can't order it from me if you go to my website. Sorry about that Lulu message. If you go to my website, I will put the link down at the bottom. You can order or you can just send me a message through YouTube and I can always send you an invoice and all that good stuff. So thank you, thank you, thank you. I see I have some fellow crocheters out there too have subscribed to me, and I just want to say welcome to all, each and every one of you guys. And if you truly got some crochet skills, you can be a part of Fresh Off the Hook. And if you don't know what Fresh Off the Hook is, just take a look at my channel or just type in Fresh Off the Hook on YouTube. So I wanted to announce that there is a giveaway for some of my subscribers that do not know. There is a giveaway that Miss P is doing and I am involved in it. I am giving away a Crescendo set, and you have the choice of your colors. And what you have to do is you have to be a subscriber to my channel, and you have to be a subscriber to Miss P's channel, and I'll put the link down at the bottom. And then you have to watch that video of the giveaway, and I think it's day 12. I think it's day 12, but I'll put the link of the video as well. And you have to like that video and favorite that video. And then you have to comment on it. And I think she'll be announcing the winners soon. So you just have to stay tuned to that, because I think you're going to have to find out on the blog. So I'll put her blog down below too. So make sure you go on over there and participate in that giveaway if you want a Crescendo set crocheted, handmade, by the one and only OVW. So yeah, I just wanted to announce that. And also to announce, if there's any crafters out there, I started a new group. I was kind of waiting for the new year to come out. This has been in the works for such a long time, and I thought, why not wait till the new year? So I started a new group, and it's an extension of Fresh Off the Hook. So you know it's going to be popping, right? So it's called Gifted Hands, because you know you got to be gifted to be able to create and come up with these unique and special pieces. So it's called Gifted Hands. So if you're a crafter out there and you do things with your hands, it could be nail art, jewelry, regular art, painting, oil painting, cooking, sewing, knitting, crocheting. If you crochet, you can be a part of Fresh Off the Hook. But knitting, looming, ceramics, pottery, whatever you do, whatever your craft is, and you use your hands, and you know that it's banging and it's great work, then definitely you can send a message to me or Danelle of D's Crochet Creations, and April of Baby and Jewels, any three of us who are heading it. I kind of given it to April and D because I've already have Fresh Off the Hook. And so I didn't want to be the head, like the number one head over my second group. So they're kind of over it and I'm kind of like behind the scenes type of thing, you know? So, but it's still my group that I created and they are just helping me out. I asked them to run it for me. So definitely check out Gifted Hands. If your hands are gifted, then you definitely need to be a part of this group. So it's open to everyone out there who think they have a talent. It can be graffiti art. It could be cutting hair, barber, any of that. That's something you do with your hands. So anything that you do with your hands, and it is an art, it is a gift. Definitely message the three of us and we can hook up and you can pick a day and you can do once a week, twice a week, whatever you want to do. All right. So just wanted to give a heads up on that. And I think that's it. Y'all like my hair. Y'all like my hair. Can y'all see it a little bit? I just put in a whole bunch of tiny twists, and I'm loving it because I got some moveage. That's my new word, moveage. So having a great day. I went to the thrift store. Let me show y'all what I got from the thrift store. And it is the thrift store that African Export raves about. I went over there, checked it out. I was hoping that when I was going in there, maybe I would have bumped into her and been like, hey, Venetia, you know, but I didn't see her there. But picked up this bag here. My bag, the handles, I crocheted the handles and my lining just was coming off. And I'm like, okay, that was a rush job what I did on that. So time to get a new purse so I can fix that. So I got this Beverly Hills Polo Club purse and I love it because number one, it is lavender, which is my favorite color. Any shade of purple is my favorite color, just to let y'all know, give y'all a heads up. Okay, so yeah, so I thought that was a really cute bag. At first, when I grabbed it, I was like, ooh, giveaway. But then I was like really looking at it, I was like, ooh, it's mine. So I changed my mind. But another thing to give you guys a heads up, I think I'm at 3,800 subscribers. Once I hit 5,000, that's 5,000, I am doing a big giveaway. I'm thinking $150 value, just about. It's either three $50 gift cards to three lucky winners, or it will be two winners, and that will be $100 gift card and then a $50 gift card. And then you never know, I might just do one big winner of $150. You know, I don't know. Just depends on how giving I feel and how much money I actually will have around that time. But yeah, so stay tuned for that. When I hit 5,000, I am almost there. I'm trucking. I'm like the little engine that could. Yeah. So love you guys. Stay tuned for Gifted Hands. What'll be coming up? Stay tuned for Fresh Off the Hook. We're about to be doing some big things. And let's see what else. Make sure you check out Miss P's channel. I love that girl. She is so cute. I said so cute. Okay, so my tongue tied a little bit. She is so adorable, so cute, lovely young lady, very positive young lady, and she doing her thing over there on her channels. She has two of them, by the way, Miss P and then Miss P's Tech Talk. So definitely be a subscriber to her and definitely be a subscriber to me and thumbs up because just thumbs up. So love you guys. Thank you again to all the wonderful subscribers sent by Miss P herself, and I truly appreciate it. I hope you enjoy all my videos, and I hope this wasn't too long. If it was, nah. Love you guys. Bye. And remember to keep God first in your life and everything else secondary. Bye.